Jay Haynes with the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today I have this request. I noticed there is a lower third template in HitFilm Pro 14. Can you do a video? You bet. So this actually is available not just in HitFilm Pro, but in HitFilm Express as well. If you go to Media and you see Import Templates and New, Templates is what you're looking for. If I click on this, then you will be presented with a list of built-in templates for different lower thirds. If I select one, for example, Banners, then I will be presented with two options. I can either edit it or import it. Let's start by talking about import. I'm going to click on this, and it just brings it and puts it here in my media bin. If I then drag this and place this into the video, and it could be in the second track if I want, and play that, you can see that here are the banners, as it were. But if I open up the controls tab of this, then you can see that these are editable. So I might click on this and just change this to my name, and I might click on this and change this to my title, for example. Notice that the banners are the wrong sizes for this. Fortunately, this particular preset also has availability to be able to change the scale of these. So I might adjust the scale of that banner to fit my name. I might adjust the scale of this banner to fit my title. I can also change the colors. So perhaps I would want to adjust this into a different look here that might match my personal channel or my personal video or whatever. And now I've created a custom lower third pretty quickly. And then if I were to drag this in and create another one, then I could create another one and it would be completely different than this one here. Okay, let's talk about editing. Let's say this one here, by the way, is a custom made one. So let me just come down here and let's use Flashy. Instead of import though, I'm going to click on edit. What this will do is this will bring in the entire composite shot that is that particular lower third in this case. And if I again go back out to my editor timeline and I drag this in here, then you can see that there is a customizable way to change the title and also the subtitle. And so now I have a customizable title. You'll notice that this one uses an add-on, and if you go into that composite shot, you can probably figure out what it is, and it appears to be this neon path effect. If I just turn that off, and probably turn these ones off too, then of course it already is baked in here. Let me delete that and drag it in a second time. Now you can see that it doesn't have that kind of fling around the edge of it. So I can quickly adjust these things and change stuff in here. If I wanted to make other adjustments in here, add different things maybe or something like that, I can certainly do that. So I can very quickly and easily take these pre-made templates for what are mostly lower thirds and bring them in to my project and then quickly and easily be able to adjust them and make them mine. Super simple, super easy to use, and especially if you're a beginner and you don't have a lot of experience working with these things, this is definitely the way to go. So if you have any questions about this, do me a favor, leave them in the comments below. Be happy to answer them for you. If you like this kind of content, do me a favor, like this video, subscribe to the channel, click the little bell icon for notifications, and as always, thanks for watching.